Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we'll be making this poster. You can use this poster in your living room or in your bedroom or anywhere you want. And this is a very simple DIY that I made. I just used a paper from a notebook. This is my notebook. So it's not even a chart paper. This is a simple paper that I have used and a few pens. So before starting with this video today, I would like to tell you that please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and make sure you smash that like button so that you can learn something new with every video I upload. Also, this is only the first part of the video. In today's video, I'll be showing you how you write this particular quotation, and in the upcoming video, I'll be showing you how I made the designs. So this is a kind of a combination of calligraphy as well as doodle prints. And if you want to know how I made these designs, you can refer to a previous video that I have uploaded where I have shown all my doodle hacks and where you can learn how you can use easy designs and make your drawings look beautiful and pretty. So yeah, that's all. Now let's get started with the video, and I hope you learned something new today and use these techniques to make some beautiful posters. Also, don't forget to tag me on Instagram if you make the same doodle. And my Instagram handle is The Brewing Arts. It's the same name as the YouTube channel name. So yeah, without any further delay, let's get started with today's video. So for today's art, we will be needing a ruler. You can use any common stationery ruler. A pencil. You can either use an HB pencil or a charcoal pencil, anything. Different tipped marker pens. So I have four kinds of pens here. You can use the pens from any company, but I'll also be mentioning the company names and the brand names of the pens that I'm using here. Firstly, I'm using a Pigma Micron 0.05 mm pen. I think this is 0.20 mm, so this is the finest pen I have. So one of this. Then I'm using the Pitt Artist pen from Faber-Castell in medium. I'm also using the Pitt Artist pen in bold. And finally, this is another marker which I got from Miniso. You can use any other. You get the same type of markers in Artline and Camlin as well, so you can use those. So this is a dual tip marker. One side has this type of a tip. You can see that. Yeah. And the other side has a slanty tip. That it has a slant tip, so that. So yeah, so these are all the things that we'll be using. Keep a white paper with you. Keep an eraser, a sharpener, and ruler. So these are all the things that we will be using in today's drawing. So we'll start by writing our quote on the paper. Drawn a border over here so that my design and my drawing stays inside this. Now I'll write something inside this. Clean your paper first. So my quote is good vibes only, or just good vibes. So now that is your frame. This is the main thing of your poster. Now
I have used an HB pencil for writing this. You can also use a charcoal pencil if you want it to look brighter. Next, what I do is I take my Faber-Castell Pitt Artist pen in bold and I start outlining my basic coat. It is not in a good state, but okay. So I'll first do this one. After finishing whatever I have done, I will take my eraser and I will clean all the pencil lines. Be careful, because if your felt ink has not dried, it might, erasing on top of it might tend to smudge the design. So be careful while you're doing it. Next, I'm taking a mid tip pen. So this is not a very thick tip. This is a Faber-Castell Pitt Artist pen in medium. So now we will just clean the imperfections that we have in our drawing. So for example, this one. We'll just give them a defined edge. This one.